250 square feet to operate DJI. The sales team and the distribution work will happen in the 50 square feet.
I think today it's a beautiful launch for Centric phones. And for me, to answer your question, what are the three things that I look in? Like, is there a certain relatability between me and the product? Will I ever use it on a daily basis? And third and most importantly, will I be happy owning the product? You know, it doesn't matter whether you're drinking out of a bottle of water, whether you're endorsing cell phones, whether you're selling homes. Would you actually be an end consumer of the product? And the answer to that is yes. That means you're in the right place. And of course, the brand doesn't approach you. The brands are very smart right now. They will never approach you if they don't see a relatable. I think it's great. I think Mr. Modi is taking some fantastic initiatives, whether it's Make in India, or whether it's Swachh Bharat, or whether it's, you know, upliftment of your daughters, and, you know, whatever it is. I mean, even from the slightest of things, you know that, he's going out there and... it's kind of with the times, and you feel like, okay, just whatever is the need of the hour, it's almost answered like within a certain time. You question something and strangely it's in the papers 10 days later and it's answered. So it's good. It's got its own pace, but it's pretty good. But I'm going to stay away from political things right now. Well, it'll be hard for me to pick, but I'm actually very excited to go inside and see what Rajiv is doing, because he's the tech guru. He's going to take us through the models, and what I like about going through every model with Rajiv, or why I follow him so much, is because, you know, he explains the thing about explaining technology to a girl is very hard, and he manages to do that, and that's the fun part. Like, I can't see the back of a box or read a booklet. When I have to buy a gadget, if somebody tells me, you should try using this one because I've used it and I think it's fantastic, so I just turn around and say, okay, fine. So for me right now, I'm almost dabbling with the best looking one, but I'm it's hard for me to pick even one. I think it'll be unfair for me to pick one right
Who's
now.
Who's your 2 a.m. friend role now?
I have very few 2 a.m. friends, but I think if I have to make a call at 2 a.m. to someone, it'll probably be my best friend who lives in New York, because for her, it's never 2 a.m. It's always 4 p.m. in the evening, so I never bother her. So it's really fantastic. I think a big hand to play in No Filter Neha as a show. I'm honestly doing 3 shows right now, so I don't know which one you're talking about, but I'm assuming on my own that you're talking about. Okay, so I am doing Chote Mia on Colors and Roadies on MTV, and No Filter Neha on Saavn. But I think as a producer, I take extreme pride, because No Filter Neha is something I've produced. And it's great, thank you for the compliment. But for me, the biggest part that anyone that's played is, of course, the guests who've come and been unfiltered. But even more than them, it's you guys, it's the press, and I have to thank the press, because week after week, you have encouraged me and you've listened to my episodes and you've made them famous. And we literally had no publicity outside of Mumbai, but it's only all of you that have carried this, and I feel really touched. Thank you for being on my side. No, I don't think I'm going to be sharing anything about that. I didn't really win a hamper. When you see the episode, you'll get to know what we all were doing. We just went on as jury, and I'm going to keep my mouth shut about everything else, because you should watch the episode. I think I was we all were ourselves. Now, I don't know whether that's a good thing or not.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Well, firstly, a very warm good evening to each and every one of you. I did meet some of them. Thank you. There's one man clapping, which is great. Thank you. I think the one thing that everyone in the audience and I and you have in common tonight is, of course, our Centric phones. So let's just, without our glasses of champagne, let's just raise a toast to this fabulous phone. Isn't it fantastic?
Exactly. Congratulations to each one of you here tonight.
Well, I have to say, to answer your question, I think the audience is fabulous. They gave me a huge round of applause. I did hear the cheer when I was backstage. And itna pyar ka matlab mujhe apne ghar se bhi nahi milta jitna aap logo ne aaj diya.
Which song would you like to sing for? Okay, the gentleman out here with the phone.
I don't think you should do that. Anybody
wants to sing a song for Neha, I'm sure each one of
them. Not for me, just because they want to come on stage, please do so. If not, please don't be embarrassed. There's no pressure.